Stepping over junkies is one hell of a way to conceal a drug den.
We're not open to strangers. Move on.
Sneed's expecting me.
I like human things. Retro things. It's like pressure and cold. Let something get old long enough, eventually it becomes vintage. And of value. Sit, please, you're making me nervous.
Transaction complete.
I make deals between people. Broker. I know things. And who Jay knows, I know. Only, I don't know you. Which makes me wonder, how well do I know Jay?
In my experience, artists are unknowable assholes who live in their head instead of the real world.
Very true. Very true. Which is probably why his first wife left him. For Starfleet.
See, the thing about Starfleet is in an organization that doesn't value money, it makes it very hard to be high class.
Consequently, I freelance now.
Ooh la la. You nasty girl. But nobody comes in here asking nothing for something. It would offend me if they did.
Word on the street is you brokered a deal for stolen portal tech for a Romulan named Teluco. Same kind of tech that brought down the Starfleet Recruitment Center.
Teluco, Teluco. I heard he went underground after swallowing up that building.
But see, we both know he didn't push that button. You want to know why? Because I work for Teluco.
Oh, do you?
Now, who in your little black book here paid you to blame my client for the attack?
I've been stung enough times to smell a sting coming. You smell like Starfleet. Federation, Section 31. Unless, of course, there's some way to convince me that you're not. Prove it. You want to guess?